And I'm doing my makeup like this, y'all, because I want to, for real, beat down, because I'm going to see the drag show. And so I feel like to pay them homage, I need to beat my face. Y'all, originally, I was going to make a makeup video, but I'm going to still do my makeup. But while I'm doing it, I mean, I pretty much finished. While I'm doing it, I want to vent to y'all because I feel like I got to get this off my chest. This video is for people out there who are building a brand that they really believe in, and people is really coming for you, trying to make you feel like what you're doing ain't shit. I'm here to tell you that you are the shit, fuck them hoes, and build your motherfucking brand. So if you are a hairstylist, people in your motherfucking DMs and your comments talking about you ain't shit, instead of getting mad, focus on your brand. How about you, I don't know, make you some edge control. Show them, bitch, not only can I lay this hair, bitch, but I got bitches using my edge control. So if you do makeup, if somebody hating on you, that's cool. Come on with your home motherfucking line of makeup. If you a fucking designer and bitches hating on you, bitch, buy your own motherfucking mall and put all your shit in the mall and sell that shit to the world. So instead of getting down on yourself about what the next bitch saying, make that fuel you to work harder and make your brand better than what it is. Because what people fail to realize, just because you do hair, you do makeup, or you do whatever, it's a million people who out here trying to do the same thing you doing. So instead of worrying about the next person when it's already enough competition as it is, focus on your brand. And stop having fuck people be your friends. Because these niggas are smiling in your face when you do their hair for free, do their makeup for free, make them a free birthday outfit. They go to the next bitch who's doing the exact same thing you're doing and talking down to you because they're trying to get a motherfucking discount when you was just giving them shit for free. I don't be getting that. Bitches, they get free services. Go pay the next bitch. And talk about the bitch who just did your shit for free. You hoes? You motherfucking hoes? You hoes or something else? Motherfucking something else. Or you bitches pretend to be somebody's friend just so you can learn a technique and go use it to make some money. Bitches like you. How about you ask somebody, can you teach me? Can you mentor me instead of using something? I be hating you hoes. You hoes are something else. But long story short, if y'all going through it, like if y'all really going through it, call me. Well, don't call me. DM me your number or inbox me your number or email. I will call you, FaceTime you, and I will fucking be your inspiration. Because sometimes you got to look to people that you don't know to get your inspiration. I want everybody to make it. Like, y'all know I want to do makeup. I'm not the best. But when I become the best, I'm not going to look down on nobody because I have to start from somewhere. We all have to start from somewhere. So I feel like when you bitches get to the level y'all think y'all on, you hoes start smelling y'all ass, getting beside yourself like you went 18 or 17 trying to prove these bitches that you good at your craft. But I'm low-key starting to hate, but what the fuck, Lish? What the fuck? But I'm gonna use a little bit, but let me put my glasses on, y'all, because really, I think I'm over here beating my face, and it probably looks like shit, because I really can't see. I just want y'all to know. Oh, see, look at that. Told y'all. I don't be seeing this shit, because I don't know why. Because I don't have no glasses. But now, I see it. Well, actually, I kind of like where I'm getting with this. I'm not done, obviously, y'all, so I'll be like, bitch, what you doing? But I just want to make this video to uplift y'all, because don't let people deter you from your goals. Don't let people stop you from doing what you want to do, because ain't nobody going to stop me. I'm going to keep beating my own face till I know I can beat the next bitch face. So hope this is uplifting to y'all, and if y'all want to talk, just let me know, because I'm here for you. Especially when your fake ass friends aren't. I'm here for y'all. I think I don't ever want to hear you again. Why are you I like to skip? Wanna be down to wait. Kinda like that. But time stops. When you beat Y'all, if I could see, my eyeshadow would be better. I literally did my eyeshadow blind. And I put my glasses, I'd be like, damn, Jazz, you fucked up. But it's like too late. I'm not finna do that shit over. Like, I should get contacts or LASIK or something. But I'm so scared to touch my eye. Okay, but I'm done, y'all, so. The time stops, so.